So coming onto the back into passive rest pose.
Heels are under the knees, feet are hip width apart. That's about 2 fists distance apart. Drawing the shoulder blades down the back and lengthening the back of the neck. Release the arms alongside the body. And find your breath. Come into a long 3-part breath, that complete breath, filling from the belly to the rib cage to the upper chest, and then slowly squeezing it out, belly, rib cage, upper chest. Come into some gentle pelvic tilts. Inhaling, allowing the belly to expand as the pelvis tilts forward gently, so your low back arches. Exhale and slowly tilt the pelvis back and flatten the back onto the mat. Do that a couple more times. Inhaling, feeling that gentle arch for the low back. Exhaling. Slowly flattening back. One more time. And then on your next inhale breath, slowly tuck the tailbone, press into the feet, and lift up the hips, vertebrae by vertebrae, coming up into a bridge. Exhale and slowly lower down. Take the feet wider and do your bridge again. Inhaling, tucking the tailbone and lifting vertebrae by vertebrae. Exhaling, lowering down. Walk the feet all the way so that the toes are touching and the heels are slightly apart. Inhaling, again, press into the feet, tuck the tailbone, lift vertebrae by vertebrae. Thighs stay close. Exhale and slowly lower down. Last one, feet hip width again. Inhaling up, exhaling down. Inhaling here and then exhaling to draw your right knee into your chest. Either interlacing the fingers over the shin or behind the knee if there's knee issues present. Interlacing the fingers behind that right thigh. Inhaling to slowly stretch the right leg up towards the ceiling. Exhale to slowly draw the knee back in for a gentle hamstring stretch. 3 more times. Beautiful. And then slowly taking your right ankle across the left thigh, drawing the toes back. Right hand gently presses on the right thigh to open it. Staying here and breathing, or if you want to go deeper, lifting that left foot off, interlacing your fingers around the left thigh. And just sending your breath where you feel the stretch. From here, coming into a twist only if that's not contraindicated for your back issue. So slowly, you can move your hips slightly to the right if you'd like. Sometimes it feels a little better. And slowly, the whole figure four shape comes down to the left. So the right foot lands on the floor. And then the left hand gently pushes the knee away, maybe pushing up on the thigh. The right arm can open out to the side. Maybe picking up the head and turning it to look towards the right. Breathing here. Sending the breath where you feel this. And then when you're ready, the second part is drawing the knee down toward the floor. Now it's probably not going to come to the floor. And then just breathing again and noticing the change in the stretch. Breathing all the way down to that low belly, allowing everything to soften. Check that the face is relaxed and the jaw. Taking about three more breaths here, relaxing deeper and deeper. Inhale to slowly come out. Turn your head back, bring your arm back in, and maybe stack the knees before drawing that belly in and coming out of the twist back to passive rest pose. Take a moment here, close the eyes, and feel the difference between the sides. Taking a big inhale, on the exhale, draw the left knee into the chest. Keep breathing deeply, feeling that compression. And when you're ready, interlace the fingers around the thigh. Inhale to stretch the foot up towards the ceiling, pushing the heel away. Exhale to draw the knee back in. Gentle hamstring stretch. Three more. Take the left ankle across the right thigh, gently pushing the knee away, or coming into a deeper variation, picking the right foot off, interlacing the fingers around the thigh. Whatever you choose, relax as much of the body as possible. from here, pressing into that foot and maybe moving the hips a couple inches, slowly letting the figure four come down to the other side. The right hand this time is going to push the knee away while the left arm opens out to the side. Picking up the head and turning the head towards the left and breathing. When you're ready, gently drawing that left knee down, breathing, sending the breath where you feel the stretch, and encouraging every part of the body to melt and let go. If there's ever any discomfort or sharpness, you want to gently move out of the pose or prop yourself with lots of pillows until it's comfortable. This should be relaxing. Just a couple more breaths here. Inhale to slowly bring that left arm in, bring your head back to center. Draw that low belly in. Exhaling, stack the knees. Inhaling, slowly coming back up to passive rest pose. Close the eyes again and tune inward. Feel your body, noticing any changes. We've done some asymmetrical poses where we've done side to side. So our sacrum may feel a little pulled apart. Well, we will stabilize it now. Bring the soles of the feet together and let the knees open out wide. I like to keep my hands on the abdomen to just feel the breath. On the inhale, there's a lengthening. On the exhale, the feet press together. The inner thigh squeezes, the low belly hugs in towards the floor, and the low back flattens onto the floor. Good. Now inhale and raise the knees 1 inch. Relaxing as you go. Now exhale and squeeze. Flatten the back, pull that low belly in, squeeze the feet, the inner thigh. Good. Inhale, raise another inch. Exhale, squeeze. Shaking is okay here. Inhale, take the knees a little higher. Exhale, squeeze. Flatten the back, pull that belly in firmly. Inner thighs strong, feet pressing. Inhale, relax as much as you can while keeping the low back long. Taking the knees up another inch. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale, we're getting a little close to where the feet start to flip. Exhale, squeeze. So you stay at the height you're at and you squeeze. Inhale, go a little bit more. Maybe the feet are flat now. And exhale, squeeze. Pull that low belly in. Squeeze the inner thighs. Good. Heel toe the feet out so they're hip width apart again. Close the eyes. See if you notice a difference. When you're ready, draw the low belly in and bring the knees into the chest. Inhale to straighten the arms. Exhale, pull that low belly in firmly, flatten the back. Draw the knees back into the chest. Inhale, straighten, apanasana. Exhale, pull in. Two more. Back to passive rest pose as long as you'd like. When you feel ready, take some time on your side. When you feel ready, slowly pushing the body up. Namaste.